Welcome to the show. It is Anisha with a T, and you're catching me right here live on Urban Television One-on-One. Now, this next gentleman we have on set with us, with a crazy hairdo. I love your hair, meanwhile. DJ Caesar, you're one of the youngest talented DJs we have in Uganda right now, if not East Africa. You're very young. That makes you very young in the game. Congratulations to that.
Thank you.
And must I say, or should I say, that he's a graduate of Makerere University. Congratulations, Vanango Bugalo. Yes, 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 yes. Now let's start off. Caesar, is that your real name?
No.
So why Caesar? Do you cut people?
I don't cut people. Uh-huh. Caesar comes through from, that's mom, those C-section babies. You know about
that.
So
okay.
You have C-section, and then it came up all the way. It was Caesar, but my official names, would you like to know?
Yes, I would.
Mwalie Seth.
Are you South African?
No.
What is that?
Uganda.
Mwai what?
Mwalie Seth.
Mwalie.
Yes.
What is that? What are you?
I'm Gisu.
Mugis. Oh, I was going to something. Let me keep that to myself. Welcome to the show again and again.
I'm excited. So, to be here.
Let's first play around because it's going to get tough. It's going to get hot in this kitchen. And you have to answer every question. This gentleman here, he likes to be private. This is where everything is going to be unleashed.
I'll try my best to answer all your questions.
Let's start off. Congratulations, because you're in the era where DJs are becoming a big thing.
Yeah.
DJs are their own, they're artists of sorts. So congratulations to being part of that era. That means you're also playing part.
I appreciate it.
So let's talk about how you guys are making a big impact in the industry.
I think besides the traditional DJing, besides the usual going out to the clubs and the radios and the TVs, I'll put a lot of credit to the music. I think the music helps in terms of as a marketing tool for what we do. And most of all, besides the music, you have this aspect where DJs are trying to select the best tunes every single night for people to listen to. So definitely when someone brings me something or when I listen to something, I'm probably pinpoint and say this will work or this won't work. So because we have an advantage to adding to the value of the music, I mean, why not? Why shouldn't the DJ also be involved? Because it's been the case almost everywhere. Yeah? So I think the DJ being part of the music is quite an important aspect. And like you said, it's had a lot to do with the change of everything the Ugandan DJ looks like in this era and right now. Yeah.
But now, let's get into the dirty work of DJs. DJs are very influential to the music industry, like you stated it.
Yeah.
That means they can be the reasons as to why some people's songs are not being played.
Yes.
That's the reason why some people's songs are not hitting.
Yes.
Kati omuntu ayinza okukera kumakya n'ateeka mu ennugu. For example, you have beef with some artist, you won't play his song?
For me, the music is everything. If the music is good, I work on, I would say, a basis of merit. Yeah. Because every DJ also wants something nice to play in their set.
Yeah.
Yeah. So for me, my motto is if it's good, I'll play it. No reservations. You don't even have to give me anything.
Yeah.
Because I want good with what I'm presenting.
Mm.
So for me, basically, that's the basis I base on to choose which music I play and what doesn't go through on my side.
As a young, talented, now I should call you an artist. Kwanga now, Muriba artist. You're featuring in a song, by the way.
Yeah.
Bad Energy, right?
Yeah. Bad Energy was mine featuring.
Oh, yours.
DJ Project featuring the artist.
Thank you. I'm sorry. Let's say that again.
It's, right.
It's your song featuring what?
Cosine.
Cosine. Huh? Yes. Now you're an artist. You're branding yourself in that way now.
You can
also release your own jams and stuff like that.
Huh? Actually, we have a future with it's now Cosine featuring DJ Caesar.
So tell us about that one.
It's called Vinyumavity.
Uh-huh.
When you hear it, you'll know how nice it can get.
Hey.
It's called Vinyumavity. It features Natty Nathan on there as well.
Mm.
I think it's an amazing song. It's also available on the platforms.
Okay.
And we'll surely bring it to you as well.
Please bring it to us. We need it. Anyway, Katina, you've taken me where we're supposed to be going. You're driving me a point. You're giving me all these other things. Let's talk about the fact that now you're an artist.
Yeah.
What are the difficulties you find or you're faced in this industry?
movement in terms of penetration of the music, and then you have our market is quite complicated because there are people who regard themselves as people. There are urban guys who won't watch some shows because urban is that good,
yeah.
You know, or they've cleaned up their, you know, and all. But you have, I faced it as well. Artists come to you in the night and the guy's telling you, man, play me this song, play me this song, play me this song. To go back to top of the line, I think if something is good, you won't even have to force people to take it. You don't have to push it onto people. I won't have to come and beg you and ask you and for merit, I believe that. So if I come to you and you actually genuinely like the song, I think that's better for me than having to give you some kitu kidogo,
yeah.
Having to, you know, and all that. And I think that's a product we should try more and push, because none of the Nigerians give us any money here.
They don't. We automatically just have to play the hits because that's what people want to listen,
yes.
to.
So it's a good stuff, and I think on that basis, we have our protocol.
You're not answering the protocol. Question. You're not answering the question. Have you faced any bad blood? Because you're young, you get,
yeah.
it. And I want the answers. I want real answers here. For example, there's this rumor going on about Cass Baby, like,
yeah.
having some bad blood with you. Because for a longest time, Cass Baby was the newest, freshest thing. Then
yeah.
SZA came.
Yeah.
Then SZA became a problem.
Yeah.
SZA became a problem to us because we loved him, but he became a problem to Cass Baby because Cass Baby was seeing competition.
Yeah. Can I go? I'm going with a few names. Okay, no names.
Yeah.
But I think there's been a change of things, even between you and I as we seated here.
Yeah.
I don't think the older generation, the guys who were before us, were as united as they should have been. I'm going to be on set with another DJ. Cass is my G. Anytime we're going to meet up, and we actually have a battle, sort of battle coming up soon. You and I, Cosign and all these artists, you were asking earlier if Cosign and I are under the same management, but it's under the umbrella of unity. I think we all need each other, and we can do more for the industry than trying to be individuals and everyone trying to push their own. In the interest of not dropping names, there's something they used to call the Big Three.
Tell us. I am listening.
Yeah, I'm not sure the Big Three now longer know who's the number one amongst them. But the Big Three was from the older generation. Now you have all these young people that are coming with this nice music that you don't have to push and force anyone on to. Basically listen to something and it's
like,
I can mess with this.
Yeah.
Does that answer well? No?
That doesn't answer the question, but I mean, I can't force it out of you. Point is that you're not telling us if people have been giving you some bad energy like you sang about.
Yeah.
Because I want to know, is that the reason why the reason as to why you came up with that
with the song?
Because you felt like there was some negative energy that's trying to bring you down?
Mm.
Be real, you're okay there.
In the industry, in life, in everything, I think there's bad energy everywhere. Yeah. And of course in this industry as well, there's the competition and all that, but I think we can compete when it's healthy.
In
the interest of competition, all that, I don't think it's beneficial for even the people on the outside.
That's very true, because people believe that, you know, sometimes this beef brings better music, but sometimes it brings bloodshed. It brings hatred and things like that. But we're talking about more of that.
Yeah.
Right now, it's about the time I give you that opportunity to sign out. You're the host.
I have this thing, an intro. It's a bad energy intro.
Yeah.
And I think, let's go.
Uptown,
downtown, Kamocha, Tuluvua, DJ Caesar and Cosign arresting a tune. Ethan and Bar engineer this one. Let it go.
We'll be right back.